Wrestling Universal Championship.
You heard the man. It's for the Universal Championship. And here comes Quinn Quickdraw Adams. She's getting her second chance now as she was unsuccessful at the Battle Royale. Who is going to end the reign of Whitney George? Will it be Quickdraw here tonight on Hell in Hills in St. Louis, Missouri? We are about to find out as it's the main event. I'm Les Hardwood, baby. It's been a hell of a night. Marilyn Rossi the Scorpion is here in PWW and she has won the United States Championship. Can't wait till Monday. Right now, that's Quinn Quickdraw Adams. It's the main event, a no-holds-bar fall count anywhere for the Universal Championship. Get you some, St. Louis, because the Universal Champ is next. Put some respect on it, St. Louis, Missouri. It's the Universal Champion. It's Whitney Jordan. When she's jamming, we jamming. We always jamming with Whitney Jordan. Whitney Jordan has been the Universal Champion since the get-go of PWW. Nobody has been able to take it from her. Not one I have seen come close. I was gonna say LA, but missing in action since the rivalry with Whitney Jordan is LA. Hoping she comes back soon. Right now, that's the Universal Champ fixing to take on Quinn Quickdraw Adams in a no holds bar falls count anywhere match for the Universal Championship coming up right now. Oh yeah, baby, here we go. It's main event time. Fighter introduction time.
Introducing the challenger from Houston, Texas, Quinn.
We got some Quickdraw fans in the house in St. Louis. Yeah, yeah, talk it out.
Introducing the champion from Rancho Cucamonga, California.
The champ
is
here.
Prestigious world.
Whitney Jordan becoming a fan favorite, an announcer favorite, a PWW favorite. She's running the show right now. Can she hold on and keep up the reign? We're about to find out right now. This could be the last chance for a Quickdraw. As you're going to go 0 for 2, you might as well go to the back of the line. And Whitney Jordan's ready. Whitney Jordan is pumped, and here we go. And Quinn comes out firing and sends the champ into the turnbuckle and then reversed with the elbow by the champ, and now it's time for the takeover. Oh my God! Oh my God! It's going to be over just like that. Look at Whitney Jordan go! She brought her game tonight. That's right. Quickdraw barely gets one, two hits in, and Whitney Jordan is on top of it. Old rivalries are being shut down, are being ended, and new ones are beginning. Tune in to Monday Night Fury this Monday. You will not be disappointed. In the meantime, look at Whitney Jordan with a fire of combos. And down goes Quickdraw. And this looks to be quick. And there's Quickdraw with a nice reverse. And then a flying body drop. And you're going to do some premature celebrating, I do believe. And the champ looks to be in just a little bit of trouble. Quickdraw slams her head into the turnbuckle. Here we go with a power bomb. into the turnbuckle. And Quickdraw found an opening, and she walked right through the damn door. And look at the champ. What a reverse into the suplex. Yes. And she's going to give the little shimmy shimmy. And Quickdraw to one knee, trying to get up. And Jordan now looking for the scissor kick. And Quickdraw, good night. Hello, we got. Oh, Quickdraw kicked out. I was about to say, we still have the same Universal Champion. Whitney Jordan. And there it is. Oh my God, did you see her knees buckle and her arm wouldn't move? Here's the rep with the count. 1, 2, 3. Bye-bye, Quinn Quickdraw Adams. See you never and still Universal Champion, Whitney Jordan. Whitney Jordan still proves to be unstoppable. She's still the Universal Champ. It was a hell of a show. It was a great time. We are finished. We are done. See you Monday night. I'm Lance Hogwood, baby. I'm out of here.